Hello YouTube, Dion from ADX Tech, and this is the unboxing of the keyboard by Perixx. This model is called the Periboard 325MW, and this is essentially a Mac keyboard. Now, as you can see, this is designed in Germany by Perixx as a value creator with a good build quality, plus a backlit system, scissor keys, aluminum body, and compatibility with any Apple device connected with a USB 2.0 port. Of course, this is a wired keyboard with a white LED backlit system. And here on the rear side of the box, we have all the specs of this keyboard. As you can see, you can read it in various languages here. Now, this is a typical US layout of this keyboard. Plus, there is no driver need, so this is a plug and play keyboard. So this is the Periboard backlit keyboard, and let's open this box and check it closely. But first, let's sanitize our hands before opening this box. So now let's open this box and check closely the keyboard itself. And there we have it. We can see first of all the manual, and we can check again all the specs of this keyboard plus some extra functions. Okay, I can see here we have different languages, and we also have some media keys here, some extra functions. And okay, I haven't mentioned this one, we have two USB ports that will work as a hub. Now, this is a really nifty feature, and of course you can find the warranty on the first page. So that's all with the manual. Let's leave it behind and check the keyboard now. Well, it seems there's a special compartment here. Okay, this is for the cable. We have a typical USB cable, and let's take it out. There is nothing else in the box. Some protective foam, that's good. Now, this is a typical USB 2.0 port that is needed to connect this keyboard. I guess any Mac nowadays will have one. And the cable seems fairly long. I guess this is really nice for connecting at some fair distance to your device, this cable. You can check it closely. Yeah, there we have it. This is not thin at all. This is a really nice cable. And as you can see, this is a very long one. Still, this is a standard for a USB pass-through and a backlit keyboard. So let's check the main body of the keyboard. This is a really nice build quality product here. You can see this full aluminum body, and there is a silver accent here at the edges. This is exactly as a Mac keyboard, as it goes for the materials used, and this is metal. Now, the keys have an indented curve so that your fingertips can grip on the key, and you might have a better look at it here. Now, let's check the backside of the keyboard with a USB hub, but first, yeah, as you can see, you can use it with an angle to type right. This is a really nice feature with this feet. And here we have the USB pass-through. We have two USB 2.0 ports here that can be used as a hub or for connecting a mouse. And now on the rear side, we have again this tiny standing feet with this rubberized anti-gripping material that is also found here, so that this will not slip on your table. Now, the plastic part of the body is really generic. Here you can see there is a battery compartment from another keyboard that should be wireless. I would really like to see a wireless version of this one, but still, this backlit keyboard. There are some dedicated keys like the sleep key here, some media keys, screen brightness, and some Mac dedicated keys like the launchpad key. Now, the keys are not flat. As you can see, there is a slight curve in the center, so let's check the typewriting experience. Well, typing feels amazing. Here you can have a sound test. This is both silent and pleasant to type. So let's check the backlit system here. The lighting keys have three different scales of intensity: low, medium, and high. Now, as it comes to uniformity issues, let me give you a closer look here. Everything seems fine. There seems to be a little bit of shadowing at the edges of the keys at the last row of the keyboard on your left. You can see it here by adjusting the brightness it's not a big deal. I assure you that the camera exaggerates this problem. The most problematic is the escape key one at the upper left row, but all the other keys, as you can see, are really fine for me. There is some luminance degradation at the upper edges of the keys, but this has to do with the LED illuminating on the surface of the key, and I am not aware of any other type of manufacturing this process that won't have this problem. Still, that might bother some people, but it's still there, but it's not a big deal. Still, we have three different intensity levels. On the plus side, we have another LED of red color where the caps lock key is activated, as you can see here. Not the biggest fan of the color selection, but this is a really nice reminder for not forgetting when you are typing with capital letters. Other than that, I find this really satisfying. Typing is still a treat for me. The plastic also is of a really good quality. So Perixx has a recipe for success here, a really well-made keyboard and premium features like a backlit system, scissor keys, aluminum body, and it can be found at a lower price from a Mac keyboard with less features. So this was the unboxing of the Perixx Periboard 325MW Mac compatible keyboard. Feel free to subscribe, leave us a like, share, you can leave us a comment below, and from Adex Tech, thank you for watching.